Thieves stole two bikes out of this garage, but not our customer's e-bike, which was locked with the D1000 anti-angle grinder bike lock. Watch as the thieves give up after failing to cut through it during an hour-long attack.